It is the day the teachers across the state of California get anxious about.
KCRA3 Sharikina Shams live in Elk Grove with how many teachers will be affected by the pink slip deadline and what the kids are doing to get the message out.
Yeah, Adrian, take a look right here in front of me, and you can see that they're blowing bubbles this morning. So they've come up with this visual way to get their message across here in Elk Grove, and their message is don't blow it. At least that's the message to lawmakers from kids and parents and teachers in Elk Grove. We're live this morning on Kroll Way next to Elk Grove Elementary, a place where teachers have gotten 9 pink slips, and you know today's the day, March 15th, the day that those pink slips go out, the warning of layoff to teachers and staff. A lot of people in this crowd wearing pink, as is Rhonda Lim. She's with the organization Educate Our State. So, Rhonda, you're an Elk Grove parent. You have a sixth grader here, but Educate Our State is statewide. So how many schools are doing this bubble-blowing thing today?
We have people out at schools and other venues all across California. I would say 15 to 20, just all across from L.A. to San Francisco to everywhere.
That's quite a bit. Tell people at home, I mean, how does blowing bubbles equate to, hey, let's not cut school funding?
We wanted to send a message to our legislators that this budget blows, and we thought the best way to incorporate that with our kids is to blow bubbles.
You've also been saying don't blow it, so the kids can certainly identify with that. Your daughter being in sixth grade, I mean, how do you feel about the fact that so many teachers here have gotten pink slips?
It's really disheartening to see all these wonderful teachers with so much passion every year to year get a pink slip, and this year we have about 9 or 10, and it's so hard to watch that happen. And the kids really feel for that because they really, you know, become involved with their teachers and know them very well. And to see them go through this crisis year to year is just unbelievable.
All right. Rhonda Lim, thanks for joining us live this morning. You're certainly getting a lot of support from the people passing by. There's been lots of honking out here and lots of support from the crowd who's been gathering out here to hold signs and get everybody else in this community to rally around this cause. A spokeswoman for Elk Grove Unified tells us some 78 people will get those pink slips, 78 that are directly related to state budget cuts. Live in Elk Grove, I'm Sharikina Shams, KCRA 3 reports.